Hello viewers, welcome to Elim TV, a station where you watch, interact and learn. Your tutor is Mr. Wanyoike, an agriculture teacher. In today's lesson, we are in Form 1, Lesson 14. And the topic is farm tools and equipment. The subtopic is categories of farm tools and equipment. But specifically today, we are going to deal with only one category, and that is the garden tools. Lesson objectives: by the end of this lesson, you should be able to, number one, state any five categories of farm tools and equipment. Number two, explain any three ways of maintaining garden tools and equipment. The first category of tools and equipment, we have the garden tools and equipment. The first one is a wheelbarrow. As you can see, it is there. It is used to transport substances or agricultural produce, agricultural input in the farm. And we have the shovel and the spade. The shovel, you can see, it is very sharp compared to this spade. And therefore, the shovel is used when it comes to digging of the soil. And also, it is can be used to lift the soil and you placing it in a wheelbarrow. And even the spade is also used for lifting the manure and packing it into a wheelbarrow. And soil, scooping the soil also, it can also be used. The garden fork, on the other hand, is used to lift the manure and pack it into a wheelbarrow. Then we have a machete. A machete is heavy as compared to a panga. A machete is used when it comes to harvesting of sugarcane. As you can see, there is a man there who is using a machete to cut sugarcane. Also, a machete is used to cutting of the meat that is in by a butcher. Whenever you want to crush the bones, you can use a machete. And also, a machete can be used when it comes to pruning, and therefore it can be used in cutting the stem of the roots because it is strong and heavy. Then we have a jembe and a fork jembe. They are used in whenever primary and secondary cultivation are carried out. Then we have the pickaxe, is used for digging hard grounds, especially the hard pans. And we have the rake on the other side, is used to correct the trash in the field, especially during secondary cultivation. Then we have the pruning shear, the secateurs, and we have the pruning saw, and we have the pruning saw. And these are the apparatus which are normally used when it comes to pruning activity. For example, pruning of tea, you can use the secateurs, or you can use the pruning shear when it comes to trimming of the hedge fences. Then we have the panga, a slasher, and sickle. These are used when it comes to cutting of grass and vegetation during land preparation. Then we have the dibba. A dibba is the one which is normally used during transplanting for digging holes where the seedlings are placed after transplanting. Then we have the garden trowel. Garden trowel is used during transplanting, whereby it is used to lift the seedlings with a heap of soil at the base of the seedling. Then you have the watering can and the sprinkler. Both of them are used when watering water during irrigating crops in the farm. Then we have can maintenance of tools. The first one is cleaning. The second one is oiling and greasing, and the third one is sharpening. Those are tools which are have the cutting edges should be sharpened when they become blunt. Then we have replacement of broken handles. Yes, those tools with broken handles, they are supposed to be repaired, or you replace the broken handle with new ones. We have come to the end of today's lesson, and I am going to give you an assignment. The first question is, explain the function of the following tools and equipment. The first one is wheelbarrow, the second one is dibba, the third one is a sprinkler, and finally you can give the function of a rake. Then for reference, secondary agriculture student book one, and the publisher, we have the Kenya Literature Bill. For more information, if you'd like to clarify something from us, you can reach us through these contacts. The first one, through SMS using the number which is well displayed for you. Then you can use YouTube at Elimu TV, and you can use Facebook platform at Elimu TV, and also you can reach us at Twitter at Elimu TV _KE. Thank you for joining me in this lesson. Till next lesson, goodbye.